fuego hasta que ese día que usa la cama y la sábana.
No pictures please, no photo man, this is me. Madam, photo kya mana kar dijiye, madam.
Activities. So you send the barber. Just to explain to the family how to prepare the body. So the barber explains. And when the body has been prepared, all the relatives and friends.
100 rupees.
Si quiere, no nos se da la zungana.
Death, you know, disease, old age, there's so many things we have to suffer every time we are born. And you know, and Hindus believe that if somebody dies in Varanasi, it helps him. Because you know, people come here, people don't come here to die. People come to anger, attachment. They try to get rid of their impurities. In Varanasi, our gurus help us. It's very, very difficult to overcome those impurities without the help of a guru. And gurus in Varanasi, they help us. And once a person is no more in the grip of those impurities, he realizes God. He is free from all suffering. What he has is eternal bliss, which is called moksha.
La gente tiene opción.
So sansara and moksha, these two are the most important concepts in Hinduism. And
ahora completo pase a la barca, está quemando bien.
Tantísima fe, no solo para la vida, para los muertos, como también la ley que viene, para las ofrendas, para los seres.